Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I'm gonna film a get ready with me, as you can see in the title. Something different on my channel. So let's get started. Okay, let me start off with primer. Cause no, gotta get rid of those pores. I just put it in my T-zone. I'm in my mom's shirt for the day because spray some Mayabada school rose water. I don't do my eyebrows like ever. I just comb them. I don't even put brow gel. Okay, I don't want to put a lot of makeup on today. So I'm gonna mix my BB cream and then this messy foundation because this one's too light for me. This is too dark for me. Then I mix it. This came with a set of like 20 brushes on Amazon. And I didn't know what makeup was. Just kidding, I knew what it was, but like, was it good at it? When I blend this out, like it looks dark on me kind of now, but like when I blend it out, I promise you, it'll look good. And I don't want to put too much. I always put too much on my hand. It gets me mad. Yeah, this is free. With like a gift or something at Ulta. And then just blend it in because I like using a brush. And there we go. Like, I think every foundation that I buy is like warm toned. This is actually cool toned, which I like, but it's just too light for me right now. I actually used it in like May and I think it was too light for me. Like, I don't get tan, but like, I think I get some color to a point where like foundations are too light for me. But then this BB cream, this is the lightest shade, and what it's supposed to do is transform to your skin tone, but it doesn't do that for me, so it's too dark for me because I used it while I was on vacation, but I was in the sun a lot, so I guess like it did transform to my skin tone like under the sun or something. Yeah, we're going out soon, so I better hurry up. Queen of color match, just kidding. I better blend this because my hair is going to be up, so what's next? Concealer. So I just go back with the foundation on a concealer brush. I just take that and I go under my eyes. And people like cake it on and I'm like, no thank you. Like, it's so heavy under your eye. Take it from the thing, the applicator. I mean, my face isn't that broken out to a point where I need the spot concealed. Not really, like, and if it is, it's not that bad. Oh my god, I didn't even blend out my foundation with the blender. Whatever. Life goes on. It looks fun, to be honest. See, like, this foundation is way too light for me. Like, the mixture I put on, like, it just matches me, but it's a little bit too warm for me. Because I have really cool toned skin. Like, I learned that the hard way. So, I have a hard time finding a foundation that matches me. I can never find one that perfectly matches me, or even that matches me the slightest. I want to try an e.l.f.'s again because I have this one, the flawless foundation with SPF in it. I used this foundation when I went out for the night and like we took pictures and we looked like ghosts. Like, I mean, I'm pale, but like you can tell like it was the makeup because I was like bronzed up. I'm taking this dry e.l.f. and just like patting it in a little bit just to blend it out. Whatever. But oh, now I'm taking the e.l.f. setting powder. It's loose and translucent. And it doesn't give flashback. It was just the foundation that gave me flashback. Yes, hold on. Okay. What the heck? Why are you DMing me? But I'm gonna take this e.l.f. brush. I forgot what I was saying. I was probably irrelevant. So I'm just gonna set. I don't like baking anymore. I just like press the powder into my skin because I feel like I'm impatient. But I put the translucent powder under my, anywhere I put the concealer. I'm in a place for all. I love Bryson Tiller. Oh my god. I said that in my facts video. I'm being called. I just like to set a little bit more just to like be sure. And sometimes I go like to my nose because I get really oily. And like setting powder helps so much control the oil while I have makeup on. Plus also you have to use a certain foundation. I don't really check up on my makeup. I'm just like at night when I take it off, I'm like, oh, it looks cakey now. Like this made me look so cakey at night. It's not a long lasting foundation. But I think they improved it. Because I got it in like November. So I think they improved it. I don't know. I'm just gonna take a little bit more of the powder on a bigger brush. Because I don't love using pressed powder. Something that I should know. I'm gonna see Bryson Tiller. He's gonna be in New York and I'm really sad about that. Because I know I probably am not going. I'm just gonna take this Ulta. Pressed powder foundation. I had to think about that because this is what I used to use, like obviously. And I just take a little bit of it. And just set my face a little bit. Everybody comes, like all my friends, like they're like, Sarah, you're good at makeup. Like, what do you suggest for me to use? And I'm like, am I really? Like, I don't, like I said in my other video, I don't use high-end makeup. I just use drugstore and like e.l.f. and like I can't wait for ColourPop to come to Sephora. You don't even know how much I'm excited for that. Oh my god, this video is already 16 minutes long. I'm not even halfway done. I'm taking the Morphe 35K palette. Like I want the 35B palette, but they're out of stock 24/7. I'm gonna take the fourth shade. I just take it in my crease and it falls out to my lid, so I'm like, okay, cool. E.l.f. contour brush, by the way. If I do an actual makeup video, like a look, which I probably won't because I don't do looks, but if I do, I'm going to be using the same products because I don't have duplicates of every product. Alright, I'm just going to do the other eye real quick, so be right back. Alright, so I just did my other eye and I put the same color. I forgot what it's called. The lower lash line. That's what it's called. I do mascara after I set my face. I set it with spray. Because if I don't, then it'll drip down. Like, and it bothers me a lot. So I do that for some. It has no shape to it. Like, but I don't do my eyebrows because my eyebrows are thick. Like, they look like I do them. Because they're dark and thick already. Okay, time for bronzer. My leggings got so dirty. And this is one of the side palettes from Ulta. I'm just going to take the lighter bronzer shade. Because it's very cool. I love this bronzer shade. It's cool tone. And it's like, and this brush from Primark. I'm just going to like lightly bronze the face. I'm probably not going to put on blush or highlighter today. I'll put on a little bit of blush maybe just to warm up my face. Bronze. I bronze the heck out of my forehead. I feel like you lose so much color if you don't do that. Like, I just pat it into my forehead because, like, I feel like it blends the best. And, like, it's not too harsh. But just, like, pat it in. That's what I do. I just feel like it gives like a very natural finish and like I blend it out and like lightly sweat. Here we go. She snatched. Just kidding. She's not snatched. I hate using cream contour. Like I don't like using cream. My face looks really bad right now, but it's okay. Up close it looks bad. Blush. The middle blush shade. I used to use this side for bronzer and this side for blush, as you can tell. Yeah. I have really red cheeks to begin with. So, pat that in. Okay, so sometimes I feel like I put too much, so I just blend it out with the bronzer side. So I forgot to contour, so I'm gonna take the darker bronzer shade right here, and I just put it like right here. I sound so weird. I forget what I say. That's okay, we're gonna fix this. Oh my god, I put way too much. Okay, let me brighten it up a little bit. There, I look alive. Okay, I guess. Oh my god, I put too much blood. Okay, she looks a little rosy today. It's okay though, we still living. We still thriving. When I put on. I look crazy right now, but like when I put on mascara, everything will be fixed. I don't know, it's kind of cute. We live in a little bit. I can never get makeup to stay on my nose. I think I'm gonna set my face now. Like another few minutes. That's fine. I'm gonna set my face using this. Was I doing anything? I need more setting spray. And I'm gonna take a little bit of the Marie Biscuit. I'm just gonna curl my lashes and put on some mascara or whatever. So I'm gonna do that off camera because deuces, I'll be back. Okay guys, actually, the Wet n Wild Clear Gloss. This is so glossy, like at first it's not, but like when you build it up and it's like, whoa. My lips look so red, like I promise, they're my natural lips. I look so bad on camera. So thanks for watching, like and subscribe, show some love. Okay.